I know for a fact that we have an issue with the police in Arenal, and that's why I bring the commander here. Because he needs to hear what his people are not doing in Arenal. We did not up the number in Arenal because we want a number of police to be sitting in a house, scratching their I don't know what, instead of doing their work. They need to be out, and that's the reason why we took the number from 1 to 4 plus 2 BDF. So 3 could be out patrolling on the Arenal road, and 3 could still be at the Arenal base looking out for whatever. You coming all the way from with the 3, reaching Arenal, and still no police is unacceptable. And Mr. Gamboa, you need to look into that. This cannot continue. Right? We put the SPU there for a reason. And the truth be told, they are one of the few units who are equipped to fight these bandits. They have the firepower and they have what they need. So I just can't understand why it needs to be addressed. As police, we have a responsibility. And as much as yesterday, the times when we are going to do all we can and still don't get what we want, we can be comforted when we know we have done our best and we did not get the results. But when we know that there were things that we should have done and did not do, and things happen, then we should not be comfortable with that. And so changes would have to be made, but we cannot continue the way we are in Arenal. It has to change. I have received a number of information. And like the young man said, who came up earlier, or the older fellow, Mr. Guerra, I think his name was. Yes, Mr. Guerra. That he had heard some allegations, I've heard them too. I'm not going to say them here, but I've heard the allegations too. And if those allegations are true, then something wrong with me. And with what the young man is saying, it is now giving me more credence to those allegations. So we have to look at it. So Mr. Vidal, we'll be looking at what you said and ensure that we get better results from the police in Arenal. And once the boot is in place, then 3 of those police officers from Arenal station will move to the booth where the checkpoint will be mounted on a 24-hour basis.